I have always loved the stars.
Your death was too good to be true. You can't fool me.
Deception was not my desire. You deserve truth. You are much more than merely a Jedi. You have earned my respect. I followed you here so we might speak undisturbed.
You're not the same Emperor I fought on Drummond Cox or Zios.
Everything changes. You, most of all. Your true believers. You gave their lives purpose and meaning. A lost soldier. A mechanical servant. A doubting Jedi. The broken healer. And the unrepentant traitor. They were useful when you did not know yourself. But now, you are complete.
I thought you knew all my secrets. You didn't know I fell in love?
You violated your Jedi code. Impressive. Love withers when it is neglected. Left alone too long, love will seek another.
We'll be together again.
Each day they drift further out of reach, without a center to hold, without us, the galaxy and all within it spiral into chaos.
What's happening to me?
The carbon freezing was imperfect. Your body is poisoned. Dying, old foes have come to take your life.
I'm not afraid. None of this is real.
Illusions can kill. If you want to live, you must fight. You spend your life walking the Jedi path. This is where it led. Was it worth the journey?
The Order warns against forming attachments, but I can't let them die.
Your Republic will not save you, Jedi. It is a cradle of corruption. I never understood how you could serve politicians.
I defend peace and justice. Protect the innocent from harm.
And they squander your sacrifice. Why continue to help? What do you hope to achieve?
It's never been about me.
Perhaps it should be. There is greatness in you that cannot be denied. You are a far superior leader to any Chancellor.
I'm not one of your Sith. You can't tempt me with power.
You have all the power you require. What you lack is focus. This Republic is not worth saving any more than my Empire. We have a greater purpose.
I'm loyal to the Republic. Nothing you show me will change that.
You refuse to see the truth. It will cost you. You failed to defend their home. They will not forgive you.
I only fail when fear controls me.
Republic, Empire, the Eternal Throne conquers all. You cannot stop it. Save yourself.
Million is dead because of you!
How good it feels.
Grandmaster Satil is the heart of the Jedi Order. I would never strike her down.
You refuse to admit your truth. So be it. Zaios. The world where everything changed. For me, you, the galaxy.
You killed every living being here.
They died, opening my eyes to the truth. I have passed beyond death's reach.
Everything dies. Even you.
Our flesh is not who we are. Voices, hands, children. I no longer require those crude vessels. At long last, I am truly free.
Your freedom cost millions of innocent lives. You're nothing but a monster.
I am a part of you. Now more than ever, I have done all I can to preserve your life.
Why would you do that?
You are a part of me I wish to keep. I cannot save you unless you want to live.
There is no death. There is only the Force.
Show me. My will to survive.
Stop comparing yourself to me.
You cannot deny we share a common foe. Zakul has surpassed my expectations. The most powerful fleet in history, and an army of guardians who knew the Force is more than light or dark. But my children abuse their power.
Your wife isn't around to keep them in line?
I made a mistake. I let her go. Abandoning my past, let me experience pleasures I denied myself before. I have no love on Zakul. Who knows? Even you may find it.
I committed my life to someone. Your children forced us apart.
A reunion may yet be possible. We must deal with my errant son and daughter before they ruin everything.
I knew you wanted something. You can't stop them alone.
They are deadly, and worse, lack discipline. Do not underestimate their threat. It will take both of us to undo the damage they can inflict.
Your daughter sees me.
Valen was always my favorite.
What is it?
Interesting.
Your daughter doesn't trust your son.
She trusts no one.
I'm dying.
We are being reborn.
Wake up. We have to go.